The South Shore Line is a commuter rail service that transports passengers along the southern shore of Lake Michigan between the cities of South Bend, Indiana and Chicago, Illinois. Since 1990, the commuter rail service has been operated publicly by the Northern Indiana Commuter Transportation District. Before that, it was privately operated by the Chicago, South Shore, and South Bend Railroad, the carrier that still provides freight rail service along the rail corridor. The 90-mile-long rail line has grown immensely since it began back in 1903, now seeing nearly 3.5 million riders each year. Let's watch what is considered to be the last interurban passenger railroad in North America as it travels to and from the Windy City. We'll begin our journey in Michigan City, Indiana, and work our way westward toward downtown Chicago.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining me for this look at the South Shoreline. Stop by every Friday morning at 9 a.m. Pacific Time for a brand new railroading adventure. If you enjoyed the video, let me know by leaving a like and a comment below. And if you're not already, I invite you to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell so you are always alerted of my latest posts and uploads. Until next time, I'm Mike Armstrong. I'll see you down the line. Thanks for watching.